All right, here we're up in Velketor again, and unfortunately my damage shield somebody gave me, which was very nice. It's about to fade, I suppose. Those were the things we had delivered. Not running any quests or anything, just going to do some just killing, try to get maybe level 54. I want to go do the defective clockworks, it's the 55 level daily. That zone can be pretty hard. I also want to go to this quest in the deep, which all the mobs run, so it's a bit of a challenge. Killing a group and there's a healer, just not fun. But it works. Gotta do what you gotta do, right? And another one. No more heals. Phew, that took long enough. just kill, 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 kill. Non-stop. It's what we do. was awfully quiet when he killed him. After all that beating on mobs, and suddenly, like, all quiet. It's kind of nice. Kind of like the quiet. Alright, we should get level on next mob. I'd like it a single, but I guess we're going to have to beat on this prophet again. You'd think with a beatdown it's getting that. You know, between me double dual wielding and my mercenary dual wielding, you wouldn't be able to get a complete heal off. Oh, come on. Yay for level. And no AAs on this level. That's boring. Well, I'm going to kill a few up here to get a little bit of buffer, then I'm going to head out. And then we'll see what we want to kill next. Another healer. Well, Still getting pretty decent experience up here. I think it's time to go somewhere else. I really do. So, you're gonna go see what's available for quest, and let's see, we're 54. Then we'll figure out what to do later. Take care.